Hello and welcome, friends. This is the I will tell you about the alignment option in MS Access. So first of all, open MS Access. I have MS Access 2007 version, and go to the blank database. Click on blank database. After clicking, click on create. Okay, after clicking on create, go to the view tab and go to the design view. Okay, I type here alignment because we learn about alignment here. So type here alignment. Okay, alignment. After typing alignment, click on OK. After clicking OK, we have to write here student ID. Okay, student ID. Okay, student ID. The data type is auto number. Okay, after typing, type here student name. Student name. Okay, after typing student name, we have to type here as give the data type. Number here, okay. Type here DOB, student DOB means student date of birth here, okay. After typing student DOB, choose the data type, and the data type is date and time, okay. After choosing data type, we have to go on view tab. Before going view tab, we have set something here. Click on student name and click on text align option. After going text align option, we have to choose here center align, okay, so that all the data is center aligned in this table. Which table? This table, student name. Student name is center align always, because we choose here center align, okay. If we want that the student class is also center align, we have to choose here center align. Go to text align and choose here center align. If you want to right align or left align, so you can choose here. Okay, so I choose here center align. Okay, after choosing center align, we have to choose here also center align, because we want that date is also be center align. So choose here center align. After choosing center align, we have to go on view tab. Click on view tab and choose here yes. And after choosing, we have right here, we can write here student name. I type here Ram, RAM. See the result. This is center align. Okay, type here class 10th. Okay, see center align. Okay, class is also center align. If we talking about date of birth is also center align. Okay, so I hope you are enjoying this video. Thank you for watching this video.